game of Ernie Harwell?
Well, I'm sorry.
Ready at 12:30.
He's a friend and a wonderful credit to baseball. I'll miss seeing him. He's a good guy and a good friend.
Next ball, Carey, and here we go. Bergman at bat, and Anthony Telfer delivers. There's a foul out of play, back of the plate. Bergman's had a good day at the plate. A couple of Yankees have beat Cleveland 7-4. Ivan the winner, and Nagy the loser in that one. And Gideon got a save for the Yankees. Here's a pitch. Berge swings and misses, and he struck him out. 7 runs, 13 hits for Detroit. They've made no errors. The Baltimore's have 1 run, 3 hits, and 1 error. As the old season of 91 winds down, there's a breaking ball over.
Joe Ursula.
Miss Charlotte.
What do you say then, Dad?
Okay.
Everything okay?
Bergman's had a good day at the plate. A couple of singles. He drove in the 2 runs. He's had a bounce out in second base. Tigers have had a lot of traffic on the bases. Scored early. They got 4 in the first, 1 in the third, and 2 in the fifth. The Baltimore run came in the opening inning off the mound. Missed the outside corner, Mr. Telford did with that one. And played all over the place. Strike one, the other. 7-1, the Tigers have the lead. They've got 2 outs, the bases empty in the first half.